When I drag a video onto my timeline, it comes in at whatever duration it is. Yet when I drag in an image or a generator, they always come in at 5 seconds. Now I can easily change this after the fact, but how can I change the default? DaVinci Resolve, Preferences, User, Editing. Standard generator duration, let's make that 1 second. We could also set it using frames. Standard still duration, 10 seconds. Save, and let's give it a try. I hope that helps. Catch you later.